Nearly a year ago, a West Louisville street became the scene of 6 shootings, 3 of those fatal. Today, community leaders returned to that very street, urging the community to reflect and move forward with compassion. WLKY's Natalie Grice is live on 32nd Street to explain their plans. Hi, Natalie.
Yeah, Christina, that day that you mentioned, May 17th, 2012, is known as one of the most violent here ever in West Louisville. Now, here on 32nd Street, you can see several areas where there have been set up these makeshift memorials to remember those who lost their lives. But those who represent this area and those who work with victims of gun violence want to do more than remember. They want to move forward. They have a weekend full of events marking the anniversary of that violence. It includes a moment of silence and laying a wreath here at the scene, symbolizing more than just these victims.
That wreath is going to have some simple language on it: compassion for all. It's not about just May 17th. It's about what we went through for the last 10 years plus since we created a new metro government.
Now that starts on May 17th at noon with a moment of silence right here at 32nd and Greenwood Avenue. Police Chief Steve Conrad will be among the speakers there. Then on Saturday, May 18th at 3:30 in the afternoon, there will be a compassion walk at 32nd and Broadway. That will be led by survivors of gun violence. Then on May 19th, that following Sunday at 4 in the afternoon at the Yearlings Club, there will be a Women Speak dialogue specifically addressing where do we go from here. Now May 18th, that's also marking 7 years since Erica Hughes became the victim of gunshots. She lost her mother during a home invasion. She will be one of the leaders of that compassion walk. Live in West Louisville, Natalie Grice, WLKY News.